Here's a quick tip to help speed things up in the shop. If you got a set of gear wrenches or ratcheting wrenches like this, you never know exactly which side is on and which side is off. Take a Sharpie, mark it on. Now, when next time you grab it, you'll know. Same goes for sockets. Some of these have types so small you can't really see them. Just mark the size of your socket in Sharpie. After that dries, it'll stay on there for a while and you'll know exactly that size. Comes off, just remark it again.